Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm in my bathroom because I'm going to be cutting my hair at home because of the coronavirus. The place I normally get my hair cut at is closed. I haven't had a haircut since February, and as you can see, my hair is just getting really long and I don't really like it. Sides especially are just getting super annoying and long. So today I'm going to try my best to cut my hair at home. Those of you that have been watching my videos for a while know that I used to cut my own hair, but it's been probably about 2 years since I've regularly cut my own hair, so I'm very out of practice and I'm really scared that I'm going to mess up and have to shave my head. Lighting is kind of bad here, but I don't really have anywhere else to cut my hair. So I guess we're just going to have to deal with this. I have my three-way mirrors up here, and then I just put some paper down on the floor so that I can clean up my hair a little bit more easily. I'm going to try to do all this with clippers, and I'm going to try not to cut the top of my hair because I'm really scared that I'm gonna mess that up. These are the clippers that I'm gonna be using. And then I have this bag of guards. When I get a haircut normally, I usually get it pretty short because my hair grows really fast. My normal hairdresser uses a 2 at the bottom and then kind of blends it in. But since I haven't cut my own hair in a while, I think I'm going to start with an 8, which is the biggest guard, and just kind of see what happens with that. So I'm going to start cutting my hair now. I'm going to have to look in the mirror, cut it, so you're probably going to see everything from the back. And I'm probably going to end up speeding this up, but let's do this. So I tried the 8 and barely anything came off, so I'm gonna go for something a little bit shorter. I'm gonna try a 6 now and see if that does a little bit more. So the 6 started taking off a little bit more, but it's still way too long. So I'm gonna try a 4 now and see how that works. As short as I normally go, but I think I'm gonna stop here and not go any shorter, and I think I'm gonna try to just blend it in a little bit more with some of the longer guards. So I blended my hair and then I cleaned up the edges, and this is what it looks like now. It's obviously not the best haircut that I've ever had in my life, but it's not bad for a home haircut, and it feels really good to have all of that annoying hair gone, so I'm pretty happy with it. Hopefully, let me know what you think down in the comments below. Let me know if you tried to cut your hair during shelter in place and how it went. Thank you all so much for watching. Stay awesome, and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.